हेलो एंड वेलकम एवरीवन टू टैलेंट बैटल, योर वन स्टॉप प्लेटफॉर्म फॉर प्लेसमेंट प्रिपरेशन। दिस इज अक्षय। इन टुडेज वीडियो आई विल बी शेयरिंग विद यू इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट एन अपॉर्चुनिटी। रिसेंटली सम ऑफ आवर स्टूडेंट्स रिसीव्ड प्लेसमेंट ऑफर्स फ्रॉम TCS NQT। वी आर लुकिंग टू हेल्प मोर स्टूडेंट्स थ्रू अवर प्लेटफॉर्म। डू चेक अवर प्लेटफॉर्म फॉर प्लेसमेंट प्रिपरेशन पैकेजेस। द लिंक्स हैव बीन एडेड इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन सेक्शन। If you are not subscribed to our YouTube channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon so that you will get instant notification of all the campus opportunities and you will not miss a single opportunity. So let's start. Today I will talk about Amazon. Currently Amazon is looking for software development engineer. In the description section of this particular video, I have given the application link. So once you click on that link, you will come on this particular web page. Now let us look at what are the qualification for this particular opportunity. In order to qualify, applicants should have earned a bachelor's or master's degree and graduate in 2021. So your year of passing is 2021 from either bachelor's degree or master's degree, then you can qualify for this particular opportunity. Since Amazon has not declared what are the dates about the opportunity and the process, I would suggest to apply for this opportunity and await for the email from the Amazon. After that, we will look at what are the basic qualification. Programming experience with at least one modern language such as Java, C++ or C, including object-oriented design. Basic qualification, currently enrolled in bachelor's or master's degree in computer science, computer engineering or related field at the time of application. Next, knowledge of computer science fundamentals such as object-oriented design, algorithm design, data structures, problem solving and complexity analysis. Now let us look at how you can apply for this particular drive. Click on this apply now button. Once you click, there will be a new web page will open, Amazon Jobs. I would suggest you to create a new account on this particular web page. How you can create? Click on this create one and then enter the details on the blank form. See here a new passport.amazon.work, create account. A new form will open. See, enter your email address, then enter your new password, confirm password and create your account. This way your Amazon Jobs account will be created and then you can apply for this amazing opportunity. Thank you for watching the video. If you like the efforts we take to provide off-campus opportunities, then please like the video. In case of any doubt, feel free to comment on the video. Do join our WhatsApp and Telegram group for instant updates. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get all the campus related updates. Thank you.